Seattle's homeless shelter experiences a drop in donations as it prepares to serve more people in the winter. Community Crossroads Center Director Bob Williams tells us his new facility gives a misconception that the shelter has a lot of money. In reality, he says the shelter's not doing too well.
I think, you know, especially at this time of year, we're trying to make ends meet by, you know, paying the bills, the insurance, and all the other stuff that goes along with maintaining the size facility.
Williams says you can also donate supplies like paper plates, towels, and toilet paper.